How dare I almost completely forget about my microphone? How dare I? Do I want this or this? Because it doesn't have the cross. FP cost is... I don't know. Oh wait, I think outside of parentheses is if it's like one-handed. And since this is one-handed, a one-handed attack, it just has that set. And then the first parenthesis number is I think light, and then the second one is heavy. Let's test that out. Well, that stays the same. Okay, it's the first attack and then the second attack is what the parenthesis numbers mean. I think. Like, the first attack costs 6, and then the second one costs 12. And then this one... just do that, and then that's 6, but that's 8. Okay, I think I'll use that for now, but eventually I think I want to get Katana, because those are, I'm pretty sure, very good. Hello there, sir.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Oh, I don't have enough. No. I'm missing one. How cruel of me. Oh yeah, I have. That I guess. Then, Don't I have the, the thing? No, wait, I do that at the table. No, I don't. Okay. Okay. I think I'll go that. Actually, I want to go to Blythe. Gotta say hi to Blythe. Because right now, I guess I'll just, like, make a dex build. Hello. Ah, rude. Weren't there giant bears in this direction? All right, just have to find Block. I'm not gonna do the Blue Witch Lady's quest line. Because I don't like what I have to do to Blythe. I think I have to kill the mate. Hey, Mr. Bear. This is gonna kill me. Bear's gonna kill me. Look at it. Howie. Go, Jelly. I guess I don't need to talk to Blythe. that fly doing that? There he is! Hello? It's you I'm looking for. Now, how do I talk to him? Still think I have to kill the bear. But I am not strong enough for that. So I could go down to fight the one lady that'll give me what I need. Or don't. Let me just look. Elden Ring. What am I looking for? I'm looking for. Oh, what is it? What is it? Side of Lindgren. There's one here. I don't know. Sounds like a lot of fun. It's... Where's that? Up here. Okay, let's give it a go. I'm pretty sure the katanas are supposed to be real good. No. I missed. Excuse me? Are there magic tornadoes that just summon? Big dog game. Found it. Pretty short. unthinkable. Our house violated. We refused the urge to talk in return. And that's sickening. Can't level up. Got no runes. Hello. Bug by contraption. Hello there. I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh, they don't die. I need to move it. They don't die. I need. Oh. Ow. Hello. Pull the lever. Somewhere a door has opened. Ow, okay, think. I'm not dodging. Not dodging. That one had glowy eyes. I didn't like it. Doors. They are not stopped by the doors. This is gonna be a mistake. Reverse. Okay, I know it shows that they have less than full health, but I don't believe that for a second. Stop it. Come on, jellyfish. Ouchie. Heal now. Oh, I missed that. That one. I keep missing it. I don't like that. Stay away from my jelly. That it. No more. Huh. That was easy. Thank you, Jelly. Hang on 1 second. So, there's my past. Climb at the top of these stairs, turn left, pass through a narrow corridor that is on the left side. So I did go the wrong way. However, I am proud of myself. I'm supposed to go this way. No, I'm not. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Turns out, I don't know. Please, leave me alone. Oh, here it is. A very important resource in the game. However, I got this. Oh, I need more strength. And it's also worse. Hang on, I want my root. Hello. Goodbye. I have enough to level up. I mean, those are kind of worse, actually. I mean, the one I have. Just a little, though. I hate that I have to go talk to her to see what I need to level. I mean, she's not appearing. Alright, I need 1,000 and one more. Might be enough, actually. Nope, wrong. I keep going to the wrong thing. Oh, whoops. One into strength. Okay, now we'll go down and fight the lady. Or at least try to get to her. Try Tree Sentinel, but I don't think I'm ready for him. Ha! Take that. Oh, come on, I should have done that. How we can stop it? Come on. I hate fighting those things. Terrible. No portal. Hang on. If I could just... Hang on. The place with all of the weird rock things are, or like that way, I think. Hello.
Ah, you must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of Agil Lake, fledgling. The dragon roosts there, and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake.
Why is dialogue there?
Don't be a fool. Turn back.
Where did he say? Is it this lake? Because I know there's a place where there's a dragon and he's just laying there. And you can beat up on him and he won't do anything. And then you get a bunch of fruit. Feels like the best course of action. Hang on. Guess I'll go around this way. crab. Giants or something around here. Like over that way, I think. Come on. Now you might see my runes and call it 691. But the real gamers know that it's 69-1. Fight! Okay. It doesn't do anything without Corey. Actually, I am going to need torrent right now. There.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. Mm-hmm. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul
okay.
wishes that he escape. Even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe.
Awesome.
Dearly. Then please, take this.
A letter.
Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Okay. So she wants me to go to the castle and deliver a letter. And then there's that guy. I can't remember what he wanted. It'll be fine. Oh wait, hang on, I do have to find that one. Spirit of Great Girl. Oh, okay. Okay. As soon as I find another Grace. Hi, doggy. Yeah, I know better than to try this. Oh, I see it. I see the little twinges. I think. I thought. Ah, yeah, there it is. Touch. But also, come talk to these people. Oh, it's a shop.
Ryan Marcelli.
Bye. Oh, he has the things. I'm gonna need those eventually. Demi-human mods. Increases maximum HP. I'm gonna want that. Yeah, that's all. Thank you. Isn't it if you kill them, you get a thing? Like a special thing? But also, all of the shopkeepers are gonna kill you. The girl who gave me jellyfish. Hey! You!
Pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids the message that I love them? And that despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining. A pleasure to see you. Did you give the little that I love them?
Okay, I'm supposed to do something else first. Hang on. Yeah, invaluable allies, blah, blah, blah. Like, market the thing she tarnished to return to the land and sacrifice. In her party are torn apart and grafted. Dog. Which one's Dodrick? It's not. There's so many names, and a lot of them start with G. She panicked and ran away. Be ashamed of her cowardice and asking to deliver a message to this little pain. Okay, in Stormvale Castle. Which is this castle, I think. Unless I'm wrong. I can always be wrong. But, I have to fight a boss. Nope, go back, I don't want this. Behind the room, blah, blah, blah. Chrysalid's momentum. Okay. So, I'm checking, just in case, I don't want this to not be Stormvale Castle. It is. Okay. Onward. Oh, that's convenient. Actually, let me admit, what if I change that for one of these? No, still can't do the thing. Okay, yeah, I think that's how I'll keep it. Now the real question is, where do I go?
You there? Come over here, would you?
I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to kill this guy.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle.
Because he does something
later. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the guy.
Bell bearing, I needed that, I'm pretty sure. That temporarily boosts item discovery. Bell bearing offered the twin maiden husks for a new item access. That's right. Okay, this is where things get real hard. Oh, bird! Bird! Oh, jeez. Oh, I knew I heard something. Quickly, touch Grace. Just I need to what am I looking for? Really? the solid's memento. Okay. It's at, like, this part, which is right now in the direction I'm going. Excuse me. Don't. No. No. Hey. Hey. Goodbye. See, I should have picked Samurai just so I get the bow and pick off all the tiny enemies. Like that guy. Grab. Get fresh. Ow. No, no thank you. My guy. Don't. Those look like explosive barrels. Ow. Ouchie. Never again, please. Hey, stop it. No more. No thank you. Things I'll never use. Thank. Okay, it's locked. This is ish the direction I need to go. Down there's not gonna help. Butterfly. Nope. Yeah, success! True success is learning. Ah, roots. Those are all. I don't trust that. Listen, I have to at least make it. Oh, I have to go in there. There. Yep. Ow. Ooh. Oh, come on. My ring. Okay. So that's going to be our next problem. No, this one. Don't win for me. Guess what? Those barrels are explosive. Who would have thought? At least my room's hanging out. Ow! Stop it! Stop! Stop! Even in games that are meticulously crafted to be hard but fair, there will always be times where I die because I cannot do anything. Die! But did my other runes disappear now? I had so many. Okay, this is getting annoying. No. I miss my runes. Go. Okay. Let me
hop off.
I did it. A key. Now I just have to not die. Whew. I seen him and he scared me a little. Also, if you'll notice, I haven't been using my second sword. Why am I not using it? The world may never know. Not unless I use Torrent, but like I'm gonna try that. Hey! Owie! Dude! That hurt my soul! Oh, what? Jeez, came out of the freaking wall. You know what I could go for? Some grace. I think it'd be very nice if there was some grace. You know what's not fun? Having to go all the way back through what I just went through. But that's my fault for playing this game. Whew. Once more. You need to shut up. I am also very bad at that. But that's also my fault. Surprise! Ow! You throw a rocket? Stop! Really? 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 Inconsistency is worse. Ah! Why are you like this now? Why? Go away. I don't think this is where I lost my runes. No, just saying. Okay, bait him. Bait. Bait. Be bait. Perfect. No! Stop hitting the wall! Take a sip. I think I should just unequip my second. Is this not really doing me any good? I remember. I don't want to talk about it. I was dodged out of their grasp. I was literally out of their reach. I thought these people were supposed to be good at making games. That's rude. I'm sorry. It is a lovely game. Just not fun when that happens. Should I take a sippy? I'll take a sippy. Oh, he turned around. I don't think I'm gonna get past this part. And even if I did, guess what? There's probably more enemies right after. I never should have even bought this game. I don't know what's wrong with me. Nice shot. Don't even need to go up that way. Oh, I should have saved it. Because clearly, there's no way I'm gonna get past this person. I'm being all grumpy now. I need to stop. Okay, third time, the charm. You know what I could do? Just not fight him. Hey, you're getting off your post there. Nice. Now where? Grace! Turns out, the lesson to be learned is, sometimes you can just not fight enemies. Bird. Let's see here. I think it's this way, but probably inside. Ah, it doesn't move. I can pull this one though. No, I cannot. Probably have to do something down there. Come on. Come over here. I say this because I don't know how to get over there. Ah, yes, I do. Ah, not inside. That makes sense. Who did that? I would appreciate it. There's too many. Hang on. Okay. A lesson to their number. Ow. No. Stop. Not allowed. Not allowed here anymore. Oh, did I not rest? All I did was touch it. I didn't even rest at it. Mushroom. Okay, that was fun and all, but what am I doing? There's nowhere to go up here. Okay. Go back. This will kill me. Oh. I love it when things work out my way. Ooh, okay, I was worried for a second. Orange dog, yes! Well, less dog, more wolf. Why did I not come over here? Orange wolf dog. Close enough. Ooh, I almost fell off that. Okay, now I rest. Rest my weary bones. Orange Wolf Canine? Yes, even closer. How much do I have? Not enough. I need a lot more. No, no, I don't need... I am resting. Okay. Let's see, how many do I have? That's 4, 8, 120, 160. I only need, I think, 120. Orange cute wolf. Not, no. I am not. What do I want to level up? Endurance. Dexterity. What increases my defense? Actually, yeah, let's go with more health. No, no. Hey, no, not. Am not. Not a dork. Yeah, let's go with bigger. I'm a wolf. All right. Hello, birds. Wow, they have barrels. Okay, whew, through sheer luck, I did not die from the bear. What if I... What? Can only put... stuff here. These don't have like a speed. Okay, let's see here. Use for crafting. Come on. Ah, you coming. It worked. Okay, I'm gonna... How are you, by the way? Forgot to ask. I'm pretty great. Thank you for asking. Hey, I hear you. And I don't like to hear you. But that's what I do. It seems we are both equally skilled at hitting an opponent with a blade. Oh boy, I don't see any more in my immediate vicinity. That's a trap. Excuse me, sir. Did you wanna maybe not do that? Come on. Get over here. Ow. Oh, what's that? You have a quick question? What's that? Ah, it's a sword. And it scales C. No, I don't. Let's see here. I could take a picture of that, but I don't want to, and that's actually pretty bad. Ah! That was worth it. Do you consider yourself cute or adorable? Neither, right? No. No, I'm neither. That's mine now. How dare you suggest such a thing? Oh no, if I do that, I will die. I also don't know where I'm going. Elden Ring seems to be going quite well. It's going okay. Hello?
Ah. Nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name.
It's Roger!
A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
Defeat Godric.
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you?
I mean, I've already had.
I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Yeah, but don't I need, like, a thingy? Gains affinities and skills to an armament. Usable on swords as well as pole arms, capable of thrusting, colossal weapons accepted. Usable on swords. Oh, there are ashes of war. I don't know. It'd be best to not dip my toes into things I don't understand. Okay, I can't climb it. Get destroyed. Okay, it seems I have to go that way, which means I'm gonna have to backstab. Ah! That's okay. I don't have a whole bunch that I have to go back through. Oh, and I need to find the pot guy. Well, first I need to find like a heavy weapon, then pot guy. Come at me. Not both. Ow. Ouchie. Okay. It happens, yeah. It'll happen a lot. Take a sippy. Do I don't think I go down there. I also kind of don't want to go down. I think they're about to turn around. Yeah, they go up to there, stop, and turn around and go back. Because if I can get that one out of the way, then I think I'll be fine. Sippy, take a sippy, real quick, just a sippy. Oh, that first attack. Oh, that first attack. Someone claiming to have no skills, you're doing quite well. I'm doing okay. I do better when it's just one enemy at a time. But that doesn't happen. Go. Okay. Bird dead. Just you, though. Just you. Not the other one. The other bird. Oh, the other bird. You fool. Hey, stop it. I don't have time, but I'm going for it. Ha! I had time. Uh-oh. Sippy. Big sippy. that it? Is that where I want to go? Because I assume I have to kill Godric in order to get the thingamabobbin. Somewhere. That I have to in order to get the memento. Check corners. It's here. This room. Me not. He turned. Sippy. Sippy. No, Sippy ain't working. Stop me with his wind power. I don't think I have the necessary ability to defeat that guy. Hello, bird. Eek. I am going to have to put some points into my FP. Oh no, no, oh, I wanted him to do it again. That's gonna be my saving grace, my ability. His eyes are glowing. Why? Why do the eyes glow? Also go down there. But but I'm not sure where that leads to. Actually, I think it leads to what's his name? Well, let's give it a go. I missed. That's okay. Hey, yeah, led right where I thought it was. Overall, that's not bad. Oh, come on. See, sometimes I have to dodge one attack, but then I can't dodge the second attack. Or I'm just that bad. You know what? Don't care. Don't care about Bird. Goodbye, Bird. Hellbound bird.
Owie.
Oh. Oh, that did a big hurt. I missed that again. I'm sure they won't follow me. Did I just get runes? I'm always dodging too early. A lot of it is because I see them lined up for the attack. And I'm just thinking, oh, I have immunity. Frankly. So I don't have to deal with that. Ow. My dude. No more, thank you. Okay, yeah, I was not avoiding that. This is a bad idea. I should just try to fight them. The bird is here. That's fun. Joke on them. I'm gonna live forever. Okay. Fight the birds. And maybe just don't fight that shield guy. Because I don't like how when they get me swept up in that wind attack, I can't move. And I also don't like how the wind up for the wind attack is so short and is hard to tell when they're gonna do it. There's like no tell. Oh, come on. Ow. Stop moving. Oh, I gotta wait. At least this is a safe space. It's there in case I need it. Oh, I missed it. That's fine. I was also very close to death. What are those? Real question is, how am I supposed to get into this room, which I think is from that way? Might be a dumb idea. It's an even worse idea than this. Pretty sure, even if I die, I get to keep it. Let me not try to fight that right now. Does this go to what I think it goes to? If it does, I'm gonna be in big trouble. No, it doesn't. Yes, it does. No, it doesn't. I thought it was going to be like down there. But I'm good. Oh, hello. Actually, thing I need to, I'm gonna go to the ding to Grace. Perfect. Now, let's... Because this is the way to get to the Urge Tree. I think. But also for now, here. Hello.
A pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids that I love them? And that just... What's this? A keepsake. From my men. Oh.
Cheese.
I can't.
I love cheese.
They all believed in me. They all thought I'd make something of myself. Me. Who can't do anything. I think I'll head to the Round Table Hold. Perhaps I'll find my purpose there.
Okay, good. Actually, I don't need to do this to go to the depot. If you were food, by your color scheme, you'd be a cheese-covered blueberry? Oh, that actually sounds pretty gross. Although I have not tried that, but I also don't think I would like to try that. But I don't know what kind of food I eat. Okay, now we have a lot of dialogue.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although, it's all a bit much for me, in truth.
I'm can't think of any other food
purpose.
That's orange on the outside, blue on the inside, and cute, help! I don't think there are any foods that are orange on the outside and blue on the inside.
Oh, and please allow me to express my thanks for giving me that keepsake from my men. It was as if I was frozen with self-pity. I failed them at every turn. You have my gratitude. Please, take this.
Ah! Thank you.
It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Okay. Now, talk to him.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it lay out your arm.
Also, I'd like to increase this. Thank
you. The girl you bought here, she's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue. I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours.
That's true.
Besides, yes. I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
He's not rude. Now I have to go back and talk to Roderica. I think that's her name, I already forgot.
It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it.
Shouldn't even call me cute. Good.
I asked Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us Tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold.
I
can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
That's like supposed to be what it is. Like I guess in that area.
Back already. No matter.
The girl.
What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
And then go back to her.
If I do have a talent for spirit, I suppose I should try to hone it. I'll ask Master Hugh.
Okay. See, I think that's it. I have to also go to the ladies. He doesn't know the cute woman. He just doesn't believe it. Excuse me. I have a thing. Just... two... ooh. On the great room until, well, I don't know. I think it's the lady in here. I like all.
Allow
colors.
Me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table, nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer.
Okay, now that was a little freak. I wouldn't say orange was my favorite. Alright, I think I can. I gotta go literally anywhere. And then go back? Is it blue then? No. I also can't talk to Melanie. No, that's not what I want. Red? No. I don't have a favorite. Here she is!
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh. I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish. But if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try.
I do want
to
know.
If there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yes, hi. I do want to know why they chose to make the ashes. I need brave love. And I don't know what that is.
Well, I took you no matter lay out your arms then. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her.
Jeez.
I'm sorry I doubted you.
Okay, nothing new in here. I don't blame him for doubting me. That's not open. I think I have to talk to one of the finger crones. I can't go through there. Let's see here. Where is one of them? There's one all the way here, but I don't want to go to that place. Oh, there's one here. Okay. There's so much to do, and so little time to do it. More. I'm important. I missed all of them. Oh, can't look up map right now. Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way. Loaded.
You, please, I can read them. Your fingers.
Is that a Red Dead?
Fingers.
Is that Red Dead? RD2 reference.
Bless you.
I'm not sure.
Head
Red Dead.
To the foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria. Glintstone Eventide. And reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift.
I don't know what any of that means, old lady.
But the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only, why should that matter? Stormvale Castle still stands tall.
Okay, he's, I guess, talking about this bridge. Like, hey, go this way. And then she's like, but the bridge is gone. But the castle.
To the traverse and reunite. Boundly storm.
Okay. Not true. Okay. I did that. Good mind. I know, like, up here or somewhere. Or up here. I can find a pumpkin. I guess I could, at the very least, go here. Oh, I do have to find, what's her name, Anya? I'm supposed to, I think. You.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya.
Yeah,
she's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood.
Okay. First. Elden Ring. Lanya. Take you dangerous locations, and you'll have to join Falco Manor to finish. Lanya. No indication where she is, but he asked people that find her. Speak to Okay, I don't know. It's too much effort. Too much effort. So I think I will go on down this way. Although there's going to be a lot of magic users, that's never fun. Oh, whoa, 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 sir, calm down. I almost dodged right into that. You see what a fool I am? It's stuck there. Mine now. Okay, corn. I almost ran into that one. Okay, sir. Is he still trying to shoot me? Good. Well, then. Okay. Ugh, there's all this. And then the tower itself is going to be hard to deal with. Okay, luckily there's a grace. Okay, I will give the castle a go. But I think, like, on my first death, I'll end the stream because I'm getting hungry. And hungry's not good. Okay, there's like a dozen things here. Do not let me die. Do not let me die. Dogs in FromSoft have always been a problem. Or at least that's what I've been told. Okay. Okay, here's what we'll do. No, not that. Summon jelly. Just run and get the dog. Come closer. Okay. I can't get that. Sir, please come down. Sir? Okay, so there's stuff happening up there. Allow me to just... That wasn't a stab. Uh-oh. Problem. Drinky, take a sip. See what I mean? See what I mean? I'm trying to take a sip. Okay, well first, I'm gonna go get my runes. Then I'll end the stream. Because I need my runes. I should also try doing this in multiplayer. Actually, I think I was close. I think I'll try it again. One more time. One more time. Can't I? Bye bye. Calm down. Jelly. And then there's fighting going on at the top. Whatever reason, those did not follow me. But this one is, and that's fine. That's fine. One at a time, and I can do this. But this is where that's going to stop. Thank you for watching. See ya. Bye bye. I hope you have a wonderful day too. And two, I am not. Bye bye.